Chapter 11. Hidden in plain sight. Okay.
All right, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh, yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.
Okay, you know, this might be the town that I saw from those towers, I believe. But, yeah, we're gonna... Look at this town, man. It's crazy, isn't it? Okay, let's do... Wow, so busy. What a funny thing, it's got to be that tower. Has to be that tower. It keeps focusing on it. You know what I mean? So... Okay. Sam's checking one tower. We're checking this.
Excuse me.
Hopefully we got the good tower. Not sure exactly where I'm meant to be going, but I'm assuming it's towards that tower. But I want to check everything, because you never know, you might see stuff. Okay.
Yeesh. We have that to look forward to when we get back to the States.
Huh. Oh, hello.
Hey, you guys.
How are you?
Pirate treasure around here?
Hey, Nate.
Sorry, he's so impatient.
Oh,
oh Jesus.
I'm sorry. Here, let me help you. My mistake.
I apologize for my friend. I haven't fed him in a while.
Take care.
I haven't fed him in a while.
You are delusional.
I don't think so.
Well, why don't you invite her back for some spicy bread?
Victor's trying to pull.
Okay,
I'll buy one. I'll buy one.
Here.
Thank you very much, sir. Enjoy your apple. And tell your friends.
I will. I will. Well, keep up my strength. You know, not a bad apple, actually. Hey there.
Hey there, little guy. How you doing?
Hey. Oh, you're a cute little kid.
Tower.
Sully, come on, it's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
That's all right.
Jeez,
so cute.
Okay.
Whoa,
hey. Hello.
Hey, Sully. Hey.
You just stole my apple.
Stole my apple.
Can't trust anyone these days.
Damn it. You're good. Don't feed the animals. Okay, you hear that, Victor? We can't feed you. Okay, that was terrible. Okay, let's move on.
Oh, something smells really good.
The detail that went on to making this like a real hustling, bustling marketplace, man. Alright. What the hell is this? Ooh, chicken.
That smells good.
Damn. I'm getting hungry looking at this damn game, man. And I've already eaten a little while ago before I started playing this session. This one. Ah! Okay, let's go through.
Coming through.
So much to see. So much to try. Oh my god, look how much fish in that barrel, man.
Oop, look out.
Excuse me. Coming through. Wow. Okay.
Hey, here we go. Locked.
Surprise, surprise.
I'm gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly.
Implied by the use of the word sneak.
Okay. Let's see.
Hey, oh. Check it out. That window over there is broken.
Yep, yep. And I'm guessing that's the our entryway in.
Hey, Sully. I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work.
Okay. Hoopla.
Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, okay. At least you got a great view, right?
Jeez, that's not gonna be a good slide there. Oh, hang on. Let me just do this. Oh, it's gonna be the usual hoopla. Yep, across. Well, that was simple enough. Okay. Well, it's abandoned.
Okay, let's see what we got.
Well, I suppose I'm kind of glad it's abandoned. If it was in use, it'd be even harder.
This place is in much better shape than the other towers.
It's yeah, right really. In the middle of the city.
Might make getting the treasure out a bit tricky.
One thing at a time. Let's just not draw undue attention to ourselves.
Yeah. That'll be a first.
Edward England's sigil, just like the map said.
So yeah. What are we looking for?
Good question.
Well, just keep looking. We're about to find something. It's barricaded up, so no one's going to be coming in to bother us that way. Let's try not to make too much racket. Keep everything low-key. Nothing in here. Okay. Oh, wait, what was that? Treasure! Haha. Oh, nice little pot. Okay. What was that pot? Where is it? Was that it? Yeah, there it is. Ah, that was cool. Damn it, I'll click wrong thing. Hang on. Let's have a look. Not a bad little bowl, is it? Okay. But we're not here to collect treasures. I'm here to play the story mode, so, you know. That gives you guys, as I keep saying throughout this video, something to do. Ah. Of course, I'll pick up some if it's there, you know, but I'm not going to go outwardly looking. There's a hell of a lot of treasures in this one, so I've already missed a bunch, but... Check this door. Oh, boy.
This is a very tall clock
oh,
tower.
Oh, man.
Yes. Yes, it is.
This is going to require some work, some overtime. Why not? Seems really full of coin.
Now what do you bet?
Yeah. We are... Scorpion.
Scorpion? Guy with a large pitcher?
Aquarius?
Zodiac symbols.
Maybe.
Look, there's Leo.
Leo line.
Taurus.
Taurus.
Four bells, way up there.
Wow.
And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells.
Oh, jeez.
This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait.
Okay. Okay, it's definitely one of these. Moving on. I wonder if Eleanor will let me get a pet lemur. I'd name him Victor. okay. Well, he appeared in that order. 1, 2, 3, 4. So that's it. So I'm guessing it's... Because it says in that order, that's kind of like a clue maybe to the order I have to do. Am I going to get up there, am I? Or am I? Maybe I will. Come on, up we go. Hamina.
I'll be right back.
Oh. Okay.
Oh boy. I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. Try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet.
Yeah, that'd be very messy if I got tangled in them gears. Okay, you know, this is not working. Or perhaps when one goes down, I'll jump across and quickly shimmy up that one. Maybe? Or do I jump onto this thing here? Maybe. Let's see. I think... Pigeons over there. Let's go. That's not what I wanted to do. No, that's not what I wanted to do. No. Damn it. No, that's not the way. Hint. Jump between the weights to reach the platform. Yeah, so obviously I've got to go back on here, and as one starts going down, I've got to jump across to the other one that's going up and try and shimmy up there before it comes back down again. Oh no! What? Shit! Damn it! I was trying to push up and it won't let up and it just let me go. Oh my god. That was a derpy moment. Okay, we go with this. Okay. Jump across! Yes, move. Oh! Whoa. No. You do not fall down, okay? Oh shit.
Still close.
You alright, Danny?
You okay?
Yeah, alright.
Just keep wherever I am, go to the opposite end. Oh shit.
Okay, watch your fingers, Nate.
You gotta be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Have I heard that before?
Okay. Oh, jump through the gap. Yeah, I'm ninja. Wait, that's Leo.
Leo. I dated a Leo once.
Is this the one we do now? That's right.
Okay, that is really loud.
That one didn't work, Nate.
Ow. Look at the journal. The surgeon appeared in this order. Okay. So Scorpio was the first one, I'm guessing. So maybe that's the bill I've got to ring first. There's the ball. Well, you know, matter of deduction elimination, I suppose. Oh! Oh! Come on. Ah! Okay, pull up. So Scorpio's this one. Let's ring this bill.
Scorpio? That Avery was a Scorpio.
Come on. Yeah, just give me these damn towels. Huh. My ears.
Hey Nate, that did the trick. Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one.
Aquarius, number two. It's down there. Oh, whoa, careful. Okay, and just drop down, and we're good. Aha. We got this.
Aquarius? Always nice people.
Come on. Yo, heave-ho. Note to self, bring more freaking earplugs on these damn missions.
Let's see here.
Okay. Leo. What was Leo, wasn't it? Yeah, Leo, then Taurus. Okay. So, Leo. Where the hell's Leo? He was down here, wasn't he? I believe he was over there, wasn't he? There. Yeah, there he is. Okay. Jump through the hole. Okay. God, here we go again. The bells! She gave me water. Quasimodo.
Leo is unlocked!
Okay, one left.
Well, low key, we've been all these damn bells. They're gonna notice something's wrong outside, surely. Okay, now where's the last one? Where are you, Taurus? Oh, you're right on the top, aren't you? Yeah. Right on the top. Go figure. Yeah, that's where we gotta go. Oh! Almost cracked my fingers up there. I can't get to that way. So that's not an option. Okay. Ow. How did I not crush my fingers in? Maybe we go around, come on, let's get to this one, and climb on up. Get up, get on up, get up. Yeah, wait. You're telling me I've got to jump on that bell? Oh! Fuck. No. Come on. Oh, I can't get up that way. Oh, hell, man. That weight piece, not a bell, that like counterweight. I think that's what I've got to get onto. Okay. Jump. No, of course, jump, and no. Oh, yes! Oh.
Oh, feeling a little nauseous here.
Okay. I've got this one. No! It didn't jump off! How are you meant to do this jump? Okay. Here we go again. Climb, jump!
Feeling a little nauseous here.
Yeah, I know, you keep saying. Jump! No! Oh, mother! You almost jumped the wrong way, you crazy bastard! Come on. We got this. Come on. Reach out, you.
Okay. Hey, Sully, any word from Sam?
Oh, screwed up.
Yeah, he's probably fine. Just charge his phone.
He's a Drake. You know he ain't gonna be fine. He never is.
Okay, that is really loud.
Oh, here we go.
Hey, that did it. Chorus is unlocked and every sigil just appeared in the floor. Damn. That's it. Nothing.
Well, hey, there is that big bell at the top.
Oh.
Hold on. Heading on up.
Oh.
Here we go.
That was handy. I guess we do go to the top. Okay. We go on up. Okay, let's go. Okay. Swing over to that side. Oh, hoopla! Then what, we climb up here? Okay. Oh. Okay. We stop things. Yeah, I just made that. Oh god. Lima hanging on the bell. Picture. Okay. I've got a funny feeling I've got to go out the window to get up there. Maybe through that opening up there, but maybe no, I might have to. Oh boy. I'm gonna get up here.
That was fun.
I am not doing anything here, am I? No, I'm gonna go out. Okay.
Wow. This is a nice view.
Damn. I need to get to the other side. I can't. I'm gonna have to. No, I can't go that way. No way in hell. Okay. Damn. It's a crazy ass view, but I've got to change it.
Ah, here we go.
I've kind of got to make this go about 1:45 around that mark. Come on, a bit more. What am I doing? They must be wondering what the fuck's going on with their clock outside.
Oh,
There's not a certain time, so I can't automatically make the bell ring. I thought maybe I can hit like a 2 o'clock or a 1 o'clock thing. Make the bell ring. I'm sure this is not very helpful in the clock. We're going backwards in time! The second hand ain't moving at all. Maybe I'm doing this wrong. Maybe it's not a case of that I've got to get the bell to ring by a certain time. I've done all that though. What am I missing? I can't get up there for any climbing means. No, not an option. Okay. It's definitely to do with that wheel though. I've got to set that time at a certain time, I think. That I'm pretty sure about, I'm just not sure what the time I've got to set it at. I wonder. No, I'm just not going to accept it. I mean, going out here ain't going to help me, do you? Look at. I can get onto this, but. Oh, wait, I see the scuff box at the end. I think I might have figured it out. Hang on a second. Let me just do this. Let's go all the way around. Hurry up. I thought I saw like climb marks on the far side, but then I'm going to get across that a little bit more. Yeah, that might be enough. Yeah, if I use the time to go across the other things. Yeah. Like that. Okay. No, oh, come on.
No,
oh, no.
Wow.
Oh, shit. Hope no one notices. I just broke their clock. Oh. Okay. There's some more scuff marks up here. Uh-oh. Okay. Okay, not this time. Okay. Oh, shit! Why does things keep breaking? I'm tired of things breaking all the time. We go up. I'm guessing we do.
Wow. There you are.
Okay. That took a little bit more figuring out than
sure
it should have done.
Doing okay out there, Sam.
Sam, you're crazy. Let's try and walk away around. No, it's not this way. I can't get up there. Oh, okay, there's a doorway.
Okay, Sully, I made it!
This is gonna be loud!
Oh my god. Oh shit! Oh!
Sorry! Handle broke!
I'm gonna have to bring it myself.
Oh, jeez. Okay.
Here we go.
Okay, here we go. Oh no! Oh no! No! Oh shit! Help! Oh god! Jump! Oh my god! What the hell? Oh shit! Look out, Sully! Oh god! Oh, hang on. I've got to climb! Gotta climb! Oh my god! This is not happening! Oh, grab that hook! Oh, ow! Shit!
Oh, shit!
shit. Ah.
Ah. Oh no. Ah.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sally. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it.
And now. Right? Yeah, I'm fine.
You?
New pair of underpants wouldn't go amiss right about now, but yeah, I'm good. I'm groovy. Okay, let's go. Let's get this up. Go on. Move it. Move it.
Hey, look.
Huh?
Coin.
Oh.
Yeah, sure. Coin
for
not?
You.
See what's down here.
Yeah.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels.
Can but hope.
Sam, finally, you okay?
Just searched my towel. I got nothing.
Yeah? Well, we're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Cool.
Good.
Let's see where this leads.